an Elmo of nature, if you will. Like, no longer does Elmo's world mean, you know, no. Now Elmo's world means Elmo is the world. I hear the fact that he's literally a part of it, becoming it. There's an alternate universe where he is the planet. And it's an
around the whole time. For a couple of minutes, I was just staring ahead. There was no way I could have missed anything. Who else showed up? Almost out of thin air. That same exact.
Trying some new looks. Variations, you know?
Everything about him had reversed.
The variations.
He passed by me without saying a single thing, which seemed odd, just for politeness' sake. I got home and immediately told both of my parents about the encounter. While attempting to explain, they confused. She told me he showed up.
Subscribe, please.